There's a lot of bird activity going on in that tree over there. And they're in that tree as well.